Yeah, if the Stars had PK's juice right now, might be a little tighter game. Certainly, Vegas, the more energetic team. There's a centering pass. Barbashev, and they score! Marchessault, another goal for Vegas. Their first shot on goal in the period. And it's a 4-0 Golden Knights lead.
Oh, and Jonathan Marchessault catches fire, look out. 9 goals in his last 10 games. He had that hat trick in the elimination of Edmonton. This is a lot like the Kolesar goal, where the support comes from the middle of the ice. This time it's Marchessault beating Hintz up the ice. In a foot race, Hintz is going to win that every time. Marchessault had momentum. He read the play perfectly, takes the feed from Barbashev and slides it through Ottinger, and guess what? It's going in Vegas. Hey, Sean, your voice is big in Vegas. Watch Marchessault in the middle of the ice as Haskinen plays this really poorly. Barbashev takes it by him. Haskinen's such a great player. He gets to the backside of this, and it's too easy for Barbashev. But Marchessault in perfect position through the middle. He beats Hintz up the ice. So you're looking at two of Dallas's best players. They both got beat on that play, and it's 4-0.